Hoje a lua não brilhou no céu. Hoje o meu berimbau não tocou. Hoje meu pandeiro está mudo. Hoje meu atabaque.
Yo, Asher TV's in the house. Anyways, yeah, class was good, class was amazing, it was on point. Reason why I say it's on point is because I am sore as...
Holy shit. I'm sore as hell, yo. Can't wait to recover so I can go hard again, you know what I mean? Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like I'm sore, like, you know, so... I want to work out today, but I don't know if I can do that because I'm sore, so... Class was good, and the reason why I say it was sore is that we were lifting weights before class. So, I'll show you. Take a look.
Let's go get different angles, it's matter.
You gotta be careful this arm, because it's so far forward, so it's like,
it's camera, man. I was giving a shot documentary to this gym.
I had no choice in this.
Yeah, I know, eh? Just because of the little
watch these things here too. So that was a secret conversation. Your turn, man. Your turn, man. It's your turn. You guys are in here? It's good. Anyways, how was our workout video though? It was blessed, huh? Yeah, it's like that, huh? So come join us. I mean, get it in. I mean, we do like a good amount of weights workout before class, you know, but you don't wanna go to your max, right? So get it in. And in class we did sequences and stuff like that, pad work, you know how it is in class, you know, you go hard and all. So check out the video, our partner work that we did. I did it after class just to show you guys what we did in class, so you guys can practice it yourself. And I mean, then you can add little variations into it, all right? I gotta go get ready, because I gotta go.
Action.
What the f- How the hell are you guys in here? Anyways. You guys like the sequence? You guys should try it on your own, you know what I mean? Just give it a try. And those who miss classes, they can try that at home or whatever, you know? Try out the sequences, so. Check out, you guys like it? It was good? I did good, huh? Fast, huh? It was pretty good. Anyways, I gotta go, so. Thumbs up, like, subscribe, you know, all that good stuff, you know what I mean? DCAA. Oh, you guys are really killing me. You guys gotta stop this. You guys in my drawer. You guys in my fridge. Now you guys in my cupboard. Anyways, gotta get my amino acid bodybuilding. I mean, muscles sanctified. Anyways, I got another video for you. For those who missed the holder, or those who don't know how it is to be in the holder, and those who never know, doesn't even know how it is to be in the holder, check out this clip. This gives you like a view how it is when you're inside the holder playing against me. I mean, something simple, nothing big, no crazy moves or nothing like that. So check out this video, all right? Peace.
Yo, what's good? You like that? You hear me? Yo, don't forget to subscribe to Fashion Cap Aware. Repki benzma, repki padekoa, o canto lindo da sereia, vento que bate na areia, vento que faz recordar. Da sua alegria, do seu olhar, que nem se pode comparar com o mais belo luar das noites de magia que tanto me contagia. Menina parceira, que deu uma rasteira no meu coração, foi inspirado em você e eu fiz essa canção.